Today, D.C.'s metro system is honoring Rosa Parks with a commemorative seat on every bus. It was on this day, December 1st, back in 1955, that Parks refused an order to give up her seat for a white passenger on a Montgomery, Alabama city bus. What happened next made history and made her a central figure in this country's ongoing march towards civil rights.